So it's like a shower, not outside, but an internal shower of your body. Hello, I'm Dr. Alberto Cerrada. I am part of the clinic of the Buchinger Wilhelmi. And it's a pleasure for me to speak to you today about hydrology, because I'm a medical hydrologist. Yeah, medical hydrologist is a specialty in Spain as a cardiology or gynecology that you have to be a doctor, of course, and you have to do a national exam. And after that, you get a specialist doing 2 years of studies and 1 year of practice. And it's a very old specialty. Actually, it's the second in Spain. The first one were the surgeons from Cádiz. And after all the doctors that were in the thermal centers called Cuerpo de Médicos de Baños, they constitute as a society in 1877. So it's a very old and traditional specialty. And it's something that we do from a long time here in Spain. Actually, the definition is the study of the waters, mineral waters, seawater, mud, and everything that contains in seawater, like seaweed, limes, and all the compounds, and especially climatology, and how are they act in the human body. So it's the study of the use of the benefits of this water for the human health. The water in fasting is really important. We say that we can use this water as a therapeutic compound, also a preventive, and also as a rehabilitation. But when you are doing fasting, it's so important to drink water, because it makes you absorb all the nutrients. It's really important. The detoxifying everything, the toxins that you have in the body, especially tobacco, alcohol, heavy metals, even fat, you can use this water to try to eliminate. It helps all the metabolism functions of the body. Also has the sensation of satiety. When you have drinking water, you feel plain, you feel full, you feel yourself, so you don't have the sensation of hunger. And it's necessary for the function of all the organs and all the systems in the body. So it's like a shower, not outside, but an internal shower of your body. The treatment with water can be in different ways. One of them is when you are using from the external point of view, and the other one is internal, when you drink it. When you use external, the water, the applications, it depends on what kind of water do we have. It can be regular water from the tap, and you can do a really good job, for example, with showers, with baths, bath immersions, wrappings. And with these clients or patients, you can work inside the water, because the weight is much less, 50% less. The pain is not so much, so you can work longer. And all the physiotherapy as some of the treatments you can do outside, for example, many techniques you can apply in the water much easier and more comfortable for the patients. So from the external point of view, you can use the physical effects of the water, the tap regular water, for example, temperature, pressure, and if they have some special compounds, like the water in thermal center or seawater, you can use the chemical compounds. You can see that these compounds of the water, it can be tested inside the body, and it can go directly to the joints, to the main organs, and also the skin. So it has these effects. The other effect that you can do is when you drink water. You are acting from the inside, and it has many, many, many benefits, as we can explain. Yes, most of the systems and all the systems needs water to function. Actually, we are 75% water. When you are getting older, you are less in water. When you're a baby, it's almost 90%. So all the organs need this water to function, especially the urinary system. You clean the urine, the pathways of the nephrological system, and you need that water for that. Digestive system is also an apparatus that needs this water, also to stimulate the peristaltism, also to avoid constipation, for example, so it's really important. For the musculoskeletal tissue, it's really important because it lubricates all the joints, can make you feel better and less pain and more activity on that. For the skin, the water is also necessary. I mean, the hydration of the skin, you can get it from that. And even the neurological system, the brain, needs water to work. And not only physical, but psychologically. Everything that you work in the water, psychologically you feel much better. It's a very natural, a very common element for a person, for us. And even though you can do many exercises, many activities like yoga, shiatsu, everything surrounded by water. There are some theories that they say that we get old because we lose water, the water inside the cells, and we become older because we lost this water. If we could be able to maintain this water inside the cells, we could be forever young, as we say, and it's one of the keys of longevity. But then it could be the elixir of eternal youth, as some people say, and it's the simple element as water. We always recommend the clients to drink as much as possible, between 2 liters and 3 liters of water. Also depends on the person, the activity, the physical activity they have, the exercise is going to be doing, all the walks that we have. Depending on the season, summertime, of course, you need more water. And also, bueno, depending on the age of the person. When there is some people with some age, you don't feel the sensation of thirst most of the times. And the temperature of your body doesn't regulate so well. So it's necessary, even though you don't feel that thirsty sensation, to continue drinking. And if you're taking some drugs, also if you're taking some pharmacs, they need to drink water to absorb and have all the things. So we recommend always to drink water as much as possible. It's something important. Is you can do it at home, even you can have some advices. For example, when you wake up, just go directly to drink a couple of cups of water or of warm water before you go on breakfast. You wait 10, 20 minutes before you go, and it will help all your organs, all your systems, all your cells to work in a more physiological way. It's very important to use water as much as possible. It's part of all the techniques that we have. When you apply, for example, a jet shower, it's very stimulant. You can do it with several kinds of clients, but it's like a massage with water from all the main groups of muscles, which is really interesting. When you do wrappings, also with different elements like seaweed, like mat, it's a very good way to detox, to eliminate all the toxicity of that. Especially when we do underwater massage, it's really fantastic because the therapist can be with the water doing the massage right in the place we're interested to relax or to reduce. So it's really interesting to work with this element around. External water, the showers or the baths, they are always interesting to do, even though you do some change in temperature. When we do these alternations, cold and warm, or cold, hot, what we are doing is like a gymnasium. We are doing exercise with the walls of our arteries and our veins. Those small muscles that they have with this kind of stimulation, they concentrate and they dilate. They do smaller vasoconstriction or vasodilate. This is an internal gym. We are doing exercise. And this kind of exercise can prevent from events in the future. You are getting used to use these muscles and to exercise the vascular activity or the vascular exercise to be more dilated, more bigger or smaller in case of some event in the future can work. Also for insufficiency of the veins, bad circulation, problem with circulation, everything that we can do with this alternation of temperature is really good. Of course, there is some warm water or hot water indicated for some problems and cold water in some others. But also the alternation of them is good. If they live close to the sea or close to a river, it would be interesting to have a bath every morning before you go to do your activity in this water, even in winter, if your health state allows you to do it. So it's a way to stimulate your immunology and all your cells at your body is reacting to this aggression, small aggressions, but it's creating defense, it's creating immunology, and it's a way to train your body to affront problems in the future, pathologies. They are microaggressions that get bigger and greater in your immunological system. Well, to improve this, the action of the body is, especially when you are not eating anything, when you are waking up right from the hours of sleeping at night, your body, your digestive system is ready to absorb a great quantity of this water and let it be used in the special in the systems and organs. So we recommend always to do this, to drink at the beginning when you wake up, and also if you add a little bit of lemon juice, sometimes bicarbonate is also possible. What you do is a change in the pH of the whole system, of the blood and all the intercellular liquids that we have. And it's also interesting, and it's a way to detox, it's a way also to prevent problems in the future. It's better to drink bit by bit, because then your body is using whatever they need. If they don't need the excess of water, they eliminate by itself. So it's better to have it well hydrated, because every time that pass, every hour that pass by transpiration, by breathing, but activity, you are losing water. I mean, you are dehydrating yourself. So it's better to go gradually doing it. But if you go at night and you drink a good amount of water, like a bottle, and if you're doing a lot of physical exercise, your body will get everything they need and will eliminate what is not necessary. No, just say that water is a very natural element that is part of our cells. It seems that the life started in the water, in the seawater actually. And the compounds of our fluids, like tears, like blood, like urine, is very similar to water, seawater actually. And it's necessary to be in contact with this element. Don't forget that we come from the water, and if you have it around and near, drinking or having in an external use, your body and your mind will really be thankful for that treatment. Thank you very much for your attention. I hope you find interesting this talk about the water, hydrology, and everything which is related with this natural element and so benefits. So if you would like to follow the channel, it would be great for us if you ask us any questions or anything you would like to know. We'll try to get in contact with you. So follow our channel, and it's a pleasure to speak with you.